Comics got super violent. Number one, in a future storyline, Wolverine decided.
And now kids don't get around. He was just killed in the town. So scary.
Check out the all-new season of All Def Comedy on HBO.
We're watching Man Weave for the first time.
Oh, this is gonna be interesting.
I was excited. My scalp started tingling. I was like, yo.
Wait,
it's
a cut off.
Oh, gosh. You got the George Jefferson.
Let's go.
Let's
go ball, fam.
That's so much worse than ball.
Yeah.
I don't know what happened. Looks like every United airplane landed right at the top of his head.
This dude is actually crazy, though. Like changes people's lives.
He gonna have to work a miracle for that one, man.
Cutting hair since 10. His parents always said, no time. You get to work today, but they're playing on the board. You get to work.
Why? Man weave, woman weave. Stop trying to shit the weave, okay? Stop trying to masculinize it.
Dudes covering their face. Don't cover your face. Don't be ashamed.
Look at me.
Excited. You want one?
Yeah.
I hate her. She got makeup. I'm so curious to see how this looks.
I love how excited he is.
It's like getting new titties.
all the way. There's no need for a weave if you're a man.
What is he? Is he gonna glue it on? Like, I'm so confused.
Like,
Nobody. is under attack. An allied tower is
Instagram who are super fit, and I tell myself it's because I want to be inspired, but I usually just end up being jealous. Like, why are you still working out? I'm not understanding. Like, my boy Yacht, the exercises he be doing in the you already got muscle. How many muscles do you have to have? Where is the goal? Like, a lot of it is like thinking that I want to look like that or be like that, but I'm not. Because let me get one ab poke out. I'm rewarding myself with making up a cheeseburger covered in chocolate. That's my problem. I got 2 days of working out. Like, I deserve a reward. I ain't going to die. I reward myself with bad behavior. I know it's not logical, but that's what I do. And I'm looking at y'all at the gym like, you win. It's like Tom Brady winning the Super Bowl and then me like, man, I want to play y'all again. Falcons, I want to beat y'all again right now. Let's practice like you won, man. Go celebrate. Produce something. What else is there to do for y'all? What are we supposed to do now? What are we supposed to eat now? They're giving heroin to vegetables. Now the vegetables got dopey. Hey, man, I got 15 regular cheap. What are we supposed to eat now? I just watched What the Hell. And I ate fish, chicken. I'm going to get diabetes. Leprosy, cow, every disease comes from these. I was just about to go vegan. Now I found out they get
insane. Enemy tower destroyed.